one summer back in 1881. She was a beautiful daughter of the DNRG, and she weighed about 1,000 tons. Well, it's a 45-mile trip to Amos, Kansas, so they set her on the narrow gauge. She drank a whole lot of water and ate a lot of coal, and they called her the Silverton, Silverton train. Here comes the Silverton up from Durango. Here comes the Silverton a-shoveling coal. Here comes the Silverton up from the canyon. See the smoke and hear the whistle blow. Now listen to the whistle at the Rockwood Cut on the high line to Silverton Town. And you're gonna get a shiver when you check out the river, which is 400 feet straight down. Take on some water to Needleton Tank and then struggle up a 2-5 grade. And by the time you get your hide past the snow shed, you find yourself on a Silverton train. Here comes a Silverton up from Durango. Here comes a Silverton a-shoveling coal. Here comes a Silverton up from the canyon. See the smoke and hear the whistle blow. Here comes a Silverton up from Durango. Here comes a Silverton a-shoveling coal. Here comes a Silverton up from the canyon. See the smoke and hear the whistle blow. Now down by the station early in the morning, there's a whole lot of people in line. And they all got a ticket on the train to yesterday, and it's gonna leave on time. Well, it's a 45-mile to Amos, Kansas, so they put her on the narrow gauge. She takes a whole lot of water and ate a lot of coal, and they called her the Silverton, Silverton train. Here comes a Silverton up from Durango. Here comes a Silverton shoveling coal. Here comes a Silverton up from the canyon. See the smoke and hear the whistle blow. Here comes a Silverton up from Durango. Here comes a Silverton a-shoveling coal. Here comes a Silverton up from the canyon. See the smoke.